really hoping everything is working. Oh, am I, Johnny? Also, good to see ya. Okay, I have no clue how this starts. As you can see, I haven't started it yet. I've been working. I've been a little bit busy. And I am so excited to start. Like, overly excited to start. I turned it down in the wrong spot, didn't I? That's better there. And now I just have to turn it down here. So I still haven't had a chance to get the audio issues worked out yet. So, yay me. Been a busy week. Let's hop into Legends Arceus and have all the fun in the world! Alright. I really wish we had game audio. It's gonna be so long till I actually hear how this game sounds. We got this cool little playlist. Yes, I'm English. No breeding in this game, so a pseudo method. No autosave issues, right? I know Sword and Shield on release had autosave. Hey Hillary, how's it going? Welcome to my realm, located beyond both time. Well, it is well that thou art here. Seen things? I haven't seen anything. I am that which humans call Arcane. Oh, Arceus. Now I wish to know thine appearance. God, you not knew my appearance? What is thy name? I wonder what my name is going to be. Not my name. That's me name. Don't you love when that happens? Foster J. Soon thou shalt find thyself in a world strange to thee. A world inhabited by wondrous creatures that humans call Pokemon. No. No. Foster J. Get all Pokemon in that and thou shalt find me once more. Coming for you. You're who I'm coming for. Just so you know, you're on notice. Looks a lot like Breath of the Wild. Oh, I'm falling! My phone! Why does that look exactly like my phone? Yeah, it's the new game! This would be great to hear what's happening. I am so sorry. Happening. No. Oh, won't you? What is going on? I still have no idea out of these three who I'm taking. Honestly, I have no idea who to take. Got a lot lot of grass.
Yeah, who are you?
The sky, you understand? Come on. Who in the world does that?
I do, apparently. Oh.
Holy crap, emotion!
Oh, I don't know anything. I just fell out of the sky. No, I don't know where anyone here, and I don't know where to spend the night.
There's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out.
What's going on over there? Why is there a giant dark cloud?
Haven't seen you in seasons.
My left bumper trigger doesn't work? I love
Oshawott.
Your Pokemon. As if they knew you'd appear here. Know what a Pokemon is? That I do! That's early. But you fell from the skies. You have some common ground. Yes, well, these three Pokemon belong to me. Curious creature. Oh, so you're called Father J. Better ring to you. Have some lovely meaning. But I do apologize. I introduce myself. My Laventon. Unprofessional. I have a scholar seeking our understanding of. Be here. Oh, now they're running away. Why are they running away? Oh, Bradley, unless you're... Help me out around them up, I beg you. Okay, what?
You could just run?
That... Do I slow down? Probably your phone, but it's our minute. Now upon this arc, my mission, seek out all Pokemon. Free moving camera. Free moving camera! Where's all the Pokemon? I thought this world was like completely like overran with Pokemon attacking you. One is Rowlet. Classic equipment if you're still using it. There's Cyndaquil. Burning on Cyndaquil's back flame. It'll flare up whenever it's the proper rate. Boom! Very good timing on them calling things out. On the water, and I'll use it. The exact same things we know in the current age. Pokemon. Got 50 right off the bat? Let's see. Hold down the right trigger. Ready, Pokeball to take aim. You can move around so you can right stick to adjust. Release the button and it hits the wheel to catch it. If you're ready to Pokeball, do not want to throw it, press it. Oh no! Okay, if I'm right in the way of that. I'm floating, guys! I need to know what on there. Alright, Fire, water, grass. What is everyone thinking? Where's Rowlet? Cyndaquil. Oh, Rowlet's way up there. What did I catch? I don't know who to catch. Who should I catch? I think I'm gonna go Cyndaquil. I haven't done fire in a while. What? Here we go. Oh, I have to catch all of them. I misread that. Yeah. Nobody. Wonder why he's saying people rarely can I crouch? Yay, I hit it right in the face! Oh, I just wasted a ball. Oh, that sucked. Wait, what? Oh. Crouched. Did I crouch? Bees crouch. Where did it go? Schwat. Nice, I hit it. Perfect. Shouldn't be that bad now. Probably. Indulge for first record of its Pokemon on the fields in the field call such a catalog of Pokemon. Proper Pokedex is a wonderful work. All the Pokemon probably document Pokemon. I must catch them, analyze the rubber balls have only been. And it did not many have matches. Who a person with talent for catching? Every Pokemon in mind, all those Pokemon. Three? What do you say? Help one out, there, boy? Whoever and from wherever you may be, I welcome you with open arm. The Pokedex. Out the logics of how you some proper clue. Follow me then onward to Jubilife Village.
What was that red? There is a special outfit you can get. I actually have access to all the special things since I have played all the games. I haven't played all the games on this Switch. Oopsies. I'm gonna have to do a few things, I think. Galaxy Expedition. Oh, we're on now. Oh, there's actually avenues? Oh wow, they are not scared of the... Oh, I missed that. Oh, look, what people have... They're not happy I'm here. Oh, botheration, I don't... Okay. Okay. We'll have a drink. There's guidance markers. I hate guidance markers in a whole game. Zoom in elsewhere. Yet. That would be the world really changes all the way to phone is mine. Suspicious, I swear. Oh. Thundershock. Wonder how long he'll... This is interesting, and I'm not used to reading these games out loud. Who's Akiri? Oh. It was the professor saying that. I have to look harder. What? Who's this? Oh, the captain. Cyrus. I mean, Silene. You gotta remember that. That's Silene, not Cyrus. This is interesting. Pokemon. Big stage for you. 15. Take on a stranger who wants any idea of their skill or or soon you can prove yourself worthy. Captain? Transfer a meal. I'm sure. That's quite alright. All that. From the usual potato mochi, if you please. Make it for three today. Oh, it's not Benji, it's Benny. Potato mochi never fails. I'm sure I'm just happy to have a meal. Well, you know, that great hole in the sky, the one people call the space-time rift. My new friend fell right out of it. Yeah, yep, space and time. Now I am a scientist. I was observing and explain any and all phenomena. I concerned myself only with the facts. I already know there are many Pokemon here in the Kiwi. There are in the grass, in the forest, by water, or whatever they like. Our job is to find out what kind of. We know this much. Pokemon are terrifying creatures. All but impossible to know what kinds of powers they might possess, or what sorts of wondrous things they can do. They will come in. I succeed. Got three Pokemon, three of them in quick order, you understand? Nobody in Galaxy Team. And finally begin our Pokemon research in three. We have a hard enough time catching one wild Pokemon come after us. Friend is fearless enough to. I ran right up to them. Spider? Spider? I ran through a temple portion of him. Progress on. Billy has her on. Girl will start to raid in the good captain. Press eating. Have your fill. And think. Make it into the Galaxy Team, you'll never have to worry about a meal again. It provides all its members' needs, even if its dead members fell into the sky. I can't believe I'm alive. Honestly, I fell out of the sky. More importantly, remember that Foster has a trial to pass. I have complete confidence in Foster Gate. Who was it? Tried you with a place. Quarters there. Okay, cool. Place to sleep. That's all I worry about. Fail to pass Riley, put you. Or you must be. Fall from the village to meet. Capture death in the. They said death in Pokemon? Outside of like a cemetery town? What? Alright.
What if I go stronger?
Okay, we're like 30 minutes in. Haven't done anything yet. Definitely something to do with God. Get to sleep so we can get a move on here. Wait. Progress. Oh, actually has a crouching again. Sure. I like that. The loading screen. The loading thingy. Sleep. Great tips. Also, information to read about yourself. Legit record. Fine. All good. Oh, what now? It's vibrating. Zekrom? Happened overnight. See that? Where are my shoes? I don't care to investigate absolutely everything. I'm gonna have to play some of this by myself, I think. Oh man. Or chitter chatter. Here on the first. Oh, what happened? Don't give up. Back out. So far, feel. Oh, okay. Trying to poke your own, you might. Well, really try. I may enter. I just realized I still haven't got a Pokemon yet. Huh. You must prove beyond any doubt that you'll be a corpse. Carry whatever you may need. When do I get my new clothes? See the outline though, where it actually fits in. Oh, there they are. Thinking Cyndaquil. It's Pokeball. I love the look of the Pokeballs in this. Was this close to taking off, but. What? Huh.
balls are you gonna be this time? 20! God. Are you gonna keep 50? I scare people with my Pokemon. Return it. Send help. You're all dead. Back. I don't know how. It might have just been on timer. How did she beat me? For this theme is really good. Follow of Ogil. Talk about you fell from the sky, didn't you? No, that's certainly a tale I'd like to hear. When you're a Pokemon. Oh, wait. You have a Pokemon. Okay. Personally, the odd and novel is key to any good merchant system. How about I see how our Pokemon. I don't. What? Battle? Why is there with trainers to battle? Dogepi! Can't block it. Why does Cyndaquil only know quick attack? Why is tackle doing so much damage? This is battle decided. Level up. What's a new move? Cool. What? Take five. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Okay, so they actually have a reason for it. I feel like we're gonna die. Oh. I got Ember. Wait, I can have. I can have a bunch of moves? What? I can move them in and out? Oh my god! Oh
How? How am I supposed to do this? Very intriguing. Doof Starly and Shinx. Oh, the professor's back. that was a hand holding. I do wish there was more trees. In the butt. One. Oh no, stop, stop! Luba! Go on, buddy, I got one! Still doing the beginning trial. I hate when games use the controller as like language in game. I do this. Headbutt it. Or I'm area. Awesome! Where's my Shinx?
It's alright. I can't wait till I can actually play. Like, I'm still in the tutorial and everything. It's a really long tutorial. Okay. Throw a Pokeball that contains one of your Pokemon at it. If you see that the current item ready to throw, press X. Okay. Oh, what? Ah! Fight! Oh, when it's in a battle screen, it just... I don't have to target. Oh no, what? I fight it? Knocking it out smart? I don't know. Okay. Hey Johnny, welcome back. Nope. Trouble here. Cyndaquil's gonna go down. Eh. Lived. Go with this one. I figured that part out. Double attack me, please. I didn't want to use rollout. I don't know if it's a US battle thing. It already broke out once. That was the battle tutorial. Yes, I passed the trial. But what? Until I broke the rules, my life destroyed. Can I start playing yet? Okay, good. I want to go catch some Pokemon. This is the end of it. The end of it. I have to leave you to die after all. When do they start saying unalive words? I hurdle the jump. Whether a stranger like yourself could be worthy of you.
officer. Can I change back into these clothes, or do we lose them forever? There's another thing I hate in RPG. Lose the beginning clothes. Or the beginning clothes are nothing. Where is the mirror? Oh, casual. Marine. There we go. We even have my eye color. That looks out of place. Why, what are you waiting for? Hey, it's my house. Oh no, not delays. So happy this didn't get delayed. I kind of wish it did a little bit, but that's everything up. Third floor. Oh god. But look! We have ceilings! There's ceilings! Oh. Well, that's always a good thing, eh, Farky? I can't remember who he's an ancestor of. Rowan, right? Yes, sir. Is that all everyone's ever gonna talk about? I warn you, when our terrifying keep about you as you were. Pokemon aren't terrifying, you guys just don't. Oh, that's finally the galaxy team's trial being. Ow. And as a no star recruit among your ancestors, you have no rank at all. Perform well as a member of the Survey Corps, and you will move up the ranks. Hi to the Pokedex, the higher your rank. Pokedex will also, of course, be first class Poke. Recipe for crafting Pokeballs. Like it! Apricorns and Tumble. Okay. Experience craft person here. Let me explain it. What do you mean? Hands. Valuable tool. I think we're real if we couldn't do that. Fast forward. I get it. It's new. Let me trial and error it. Legend of Zelda did half that. What's his face, his ancestor? Acorn for Daytress. I wonder how many different clothings I... He gets 150, 180 years back from the game we last played. Did the whole playthrough for. Here is where I get more recipes. Also, bar. Yeah. Full notepad. Cool. Got it. Okay. Seen this one. It was in the trailer. Don't just throw a rabid Pokemon at the random villager. There we go. Ocean. Okay. Lands camp.
bag. Pokedex. Number and variety. I might know your Pokedex. And research tasks are pressured. Field using research tasks. Research tasks. We should. Okay, so we have to do a bunch of stuff. Bit of pain. Oh, I dodge. Cool. Did a jumping somersault. Now, how do I dodge? Oh, I don't want to. Oh, it's why. Bro, I can keep doing it. There's no stamina bar in this game, and that's completely broken. Catching pup. He's been here. Level 0. I don't know. B? That button. The pause button. They do. Okay. I need to get rid of this for a minute here. I want to see something. Oh no, I broke out. Hey, Mindy. I believe it. Getting late. Did it break out? Awesome. Oh, I have to open the Pokedex. Oops. I don't know if I was spotted. Spotted. Okay. Crap, I gotta catch like 25. Important. I should defeat them all. Ah, crap. No! Starly. Oh, Starly.
Alright, let's go check here.
Looked really big. Did that look big to anybody else?
Or Tumblestone. There's a weasel behind you! Hope quick attacks is what we need to see. We're gonna be doing this a lot.
Bright ideas from the LCBO. Inspiration for lighter choices to start off your new year. Take tonight.
Not us a Wurmple! Hey. Come here. Aww. Right in your butt. Assume it gets caught. Little confused here. Where did my Bidoof go? I walk in the water. Anybody else see the red-eyed Rapidash? Crikey, look at that Rapidash. Want to move in for a closer look? Crikey! Really big! It's about to get really pissed off with time. I don't think we're ready to actually deal with that yet. Really? Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, it's just a Bidoof. I want you. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, really? No, every time I battle one. I gotta get to the point where I'm making those. I don't know what that check... Oh, that's the check mark I placed earlier. Where did you get me? Apricorn. Oh, a crafting kit? I can craft wherever? Okay. Okay. There's a recipe for potions. Ask us the unreported data. Okay. Light species, and you got spotted, number defeated, time. Poison sting. Evolved.
Stranded in the open.
Okay. Items, give me items, items, items. Like we need to do another. Ah, it's up a doof. I wonder, when do we learn the different styles? Bronze? Oh, yeah. I'm enjoying this. We may never get anything done in this game. Okay. Gonna work? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Now I've done it. Short on right now, is it? I know it's easy. There, that is. You just do this. I climb this hill. Still waiting for Galarian Fart. Hurt there. Another tailor that carries teaching. Excellent. Plenty of use for reports for work. Mission reports, you'll receive money based on level and number of Pokemon you've caught. More money if you fill certain conditions, such as catching a... Boom. Okay. A lot of money. We see we should all the Pokemon speed. And if you raise Pokemon, and that is unlocked all the detail we should be ahead with us. Free it pass me. Game and Pokemon raise, which you can for a point you'll be able to move up through the. I get to learn Flame Wheel, Strong Style, Agile Style.
There's a distance between us.
I defeat.
It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons. But all I hear is your voice.
Okay. Cool. Cool loading screen too. You can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away. Early? I have a Starlight. Oh, I have to complete it. Okay. Thought she just wanted to see a Starly. Okay. And Black Tumblestone. Fives. Okay. I want to catch more Pokemon. Congratulations, Order, on earning your first rank. Here in Hussein, it's a workout. to a local pub. Oh, that's more. Hey, we should... Oh, more story stuff. Training ground. Pasture. Whoa, 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 what? Bro, just here? Pokeballs, I'll take that. Horse's peak. Oh, it's level 9. Good thing I rose Cynical's level a little bit. Outta here! Nobody needs their thing, Harry. Look at all that! Holy move master! Plus new move. God, he's not a female Pikachu. Move chart in game. I don't think that's ever been done before. Notice fairies there. What? Wait, what? Ancestor? What? Noice! That's a move you can adjust style or strong style. Press R left. Move. Noise! Alpha Cleavor. Move and unlock your style. Extra style at once. Uh-oh, what's the bad thing? I want to do this. I want to go to the city. Go this way. Ask you where all my Pokemon go. Yeah. Wait, take this Bidoof. And Bidoof. And I want this wormhole. Actually, I probably check the summary of these. Float, tackle, attacks down, special defense. I didn't think to check any of the Pokemons. Beasty, relaxed, rash, timid, gentle. Picture do you got there, buddy? Do I roll out too? Oh, Assy? Ah. Ah. Don't like my Pokemon. Is your name Mary? It's actually a big area though. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, Volo! Okay. Okay. The shroom is
What's that? Starly, go! Go, Starly, go! I got aerial ways already? Go Wearing Pole, go Wearing Pole, go, go, go Wearing Pole. The poison, yeah. I need to see it use poison sting a couple times. That I saw. Gotcha. That's something. I didn't think I'd be spending my Friday night running around in circles trying to find things.
What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put under.
No? Up there. Or get a bird at it. Ah, no. No jump button? Down at it. Thank you.
my way up there. That's annoying. One work. Inks are. I'm just item hunting! That's another Sheik! Like Sheik territory all over. I should probably just put myself up here. Actively see the game. Like a no zone. Iron chip. It actually worked. Crap. Really want to find. Silcoon! It has iron defense at level 7? Okay. I'll take it. Oh, did not want to get poisoned. It doesn't learn Harden. In this Bidoof. Don't want to kill it. I'm really enjoying the game. I don't know its streaming merits, though. Oh, I want. Like, I can see myself just playing it. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna. Does it feel like a game I would be streaming, because I have a issue talking about some of the stuff I do. my arm. Oh, this poor arm of mine. Got that silicone though, right? That's... What's this one?
A gourd.
I did that. Work? I actually caught a level 22 butterfly. Another one!
What do you mean can evolve?
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I don't want to fight with you. Actually, Bidoof would... Yeah, I think. Or maybe not. I'll lose Bidoof here in a second. It's actually quite scary now. Why are there dust oxes? I thought they were beautiflies. Turn to nighttime on me. I'm very confused why it says can evolve and not that they are. Okay, from where I'm supposed to be. Find ball. I need to make balls. I was looking for black crap thing. Make some heavy balls! I have to go around this. Let me check this guy out. Girl, I guess. Powder? Overwind? Sunspore? Oh, it's not off the switch clock, is it? Find a black tumble. I was kidding. Okay. Go this way now. This feels like a game I'm gonna get my butt sucked into and forget to do anything else. Loon. Hopefully this catches it. Got a Drifloon! Style Ember. That flame looks so big. Like bigger than any flame I've ever been used to it having. Why they changed the XP growth? There's that Rapidash. There is the water. I swim. Not well. How many Drifloon out at night? Oh, I'm dying. I can't swim? I hate how you can't just whip it across. Now it's daytime. Poison sting it. Finish it. Ugh. All right. So I'm actually going to call it a night. I have to work in the morning. I have to work this weekend, so that is a thing and a half this weekend. I'm hoping to do a long stream Wednesday during the day, but we'll see how things play out. That is my next day off, but yeah, we are gonna call it here for tonight. We will be back tomorrow night. Is that a Mime Jr.? Oh, Mimey! Oh man, that would have been a nice little end there, I think. Hey, on me, I'm getting sloppy. Before I get up. Yeah, we are gonna call it a night. We'll be back in the evening tomorrow. With some more Legends Arceus. That'll be the next time I actually get to play it. I can easily get lost in this game and just going. There's nothing left. So we'll call it a quick night. I'll figure out what else we have to do, and yeah. Keep saying,
yeah.
Oh, Luba, thank you for your 4 months of being subscribed. Oof. Like I keep saying good night, and I keep running around. There's a bridge. There's a bridge! Fortnite, we go across the bridge? Maybe our first real trainer battle? Alright, but yeah, I'll grab this tumblewood and then. Saving. Dodging. Okay. Saving! Alright, I will see everybody tomorrow night. That was an instant save. And we will continue on playing this game right from where we just left off now. Love each and every one of you who have shown up tonight for the first night of Legends Arceus. We'll see you all Saturday, tomorrow night, for more Legends Arceus. And I might, if I feel up to it, do Sunday night as well. Just because I really want to play this game. And play through it. I wish I could sit here and play longer. Night, everybody.
Hey, you made it to the end of the video. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit that thumbs up button and that big red button down below. The top video over there? That's my most recent video. The one right underneath that? That's the one YouTube thinks you'll like best.